able to bat that one in.
40 seconds with which to work. Second power play unit on, led by Morgan Riley, who's back at the blue line. And he goes across the ice. Betsa shoots. He scores! That had eyes.
I don't think this touches anybody. Morgan Riley takes it to the side. The shot with traffic in front. And Binnington's had a tough start to this game after the great early save. He's looking around Kapanen. He's got his glove up, and that one slides up and over as he put his glove down. Might get a better chance to see if it hit anyone along the way, and that's going to be the end of Binnington. Yep. As Jake Allen's going to come in. Didn't hit anyone. Hit his body it going in. Through. Yeah.